mark of a good football team is how you respond that first time you face adversity, right? So last week, for the first time, we got punched in the mouth a little bit. Okay, we did not play our best game against a good opponent, and that's what happened. What I like is, I feel like we lost no confidence. I feel like we still know in this room that we are a very good football team. We'll play that way tonight, okay? But I expect more than that tonight, okay? I don't care if you're playing one snap or 50 snaps tonight. You play that snap like it is your last. 100% effort all the time you are on the field. Have that belief in yourself. Play with that attitude, with that tenacity, with that controlled rage that we need to play with here. We play with nastiness, we play the right way, but we play with intensity and passion and heart in the second half, and we make this thing look a whole lot different than it looks right now. Nowhere to throw. Good D, good D, good D! That's what I'm talking about, White! Let's go!
now.
Hey, let's go. Let's go, defense. Let's go, defense.
Athletic.